Hello, this is Fred from the Laptop Barn. Here today to show you how to change the memory in a Dell Latitude E6530 laptop. It's a pretty simple task, but we get a lot of questions people asking how to do it, so we're going to show you how it's done. Got one of our expert technicians here showing you. First thing you do, turn it over. You access the memory from the back. Good electronic provisions. Always remove the battery before working on a laptop. Okay, here's the trick. There are screws, five of them. Two near the battery, two near the hard drive enclosure, and one in the center. Any other screws are not necessary to remove, so you just have to remove those five screws. Pretty easy task. You see that our technician is able to remove them very rapidly. Now, once you've removed the back cover of the laptop, the whole back will just pop right off. You see how easy that came off? Now, the Latitudes have two memory slots. So to add memory, you simply slip the memory module in, push it in so that it's seated good, and there you go. Two slots, two memory cards. We'll cover how to tell what kind of memory you need in a different video. But as far as the physical installation, it's that easy. Snap the cover back on. Reattach the five screws. Again, you only have to do those five. There are some other screws on the back of the laptop that have to do with keyboard disassembly that do not need to be uninstalled. Just the five you see us doing in the video. And there you go. We did that in less than 2 minutes. Put the battery back in, flip the laptop over, you're good to go. Once again, this is Fred from the Laptop Barn. If you like this video, hit the like button and be sure to subscribe to us so that you get to see upcoming videos.